No. Whereas, you know, minority boys, they're all over the place in sports. So, I don't know. Twice in that point, Isabella tried to put it away. Glastonbury was able to save themselves the first time, but the second time, no go. Asia Kloss serving. Sit by the Lady Hornets. Scores tied at one. Third set. Three sets out of five. This is the first round playoff matchup for 2019. And Glastonbury currently leads 2-0. The second set was a heartbreaker. The Lady Hornets had a chance. And in the end, Glastonbury just pulled away. Excuse me. Violation by the Lady Hornets. Serving one for Glastonbury. I have a good feeling about this fight now. But they can still pull this out. Oh, nice change of direction. Allison Mikulski loves to do that. And sometimes they're wise to it, but not this time. Anya serving. Two serving four. Nice save in the back. Anya steps forward for that one. Serving five for the Lady Hornets.
Come on, you can do this.
Allison Mikulski. What a nice save. Times there, they were able to pull it out, but that was one time too many. Allison Mikulski, four serving five. Came out of nowhere. Right.
Isabella Murphy will be serving. Five serving six. Tied at six.
Touches there, Glassbury pulls ahead, seven serving six. Claire Viarno serving. Hornets trail 6-9 in the third set. They would need to win this set, the next one, and then go to a fifth set, which would be a shorter one, which goes just to 15, I believe. Although it might be, well, it definitely goes up to 15, although it could be different during tournament time. That I'm not sure about. So nine serving six for Glastonbury. Claire Biarno will serve again. Joins the game and she will serve. No. Desiree serving. Anastasia serving. Soft touch over the net. The last player is able to save it, keep it alive. Nice reaction time. Like the referee is very certain about that call, but they're just going to keep it as is. Eight serving 11. Adriana serving. And that one just barely went over the net. Nine serving 11. and 10.
And Gwyneth Roth.
Gwyneth lost the serve. Serving 12.
Asia Kloss serving for the Hornets.
For some reason, Asia did not play in the first set, at least not that I recall, but she's been very solid ever since she came in. Scores tied at 12. Asia Kloss serving.
Takes the lead for the first time in a while. Asia Kloss still serving. That one go, it just barely went out. 14 all. And Rebecca Olsen serving. It was a nice save by Adriana, but went right over the net, and the blocker got up and just sent it right down. 15 serving 14. A nice save over there. Desiree tries to put it away again. Glassbury in the back is playing very well. Glassbury survived that one. Several times it seemed like the Hornets could win that point, and Glasnerberry was very strong in the back. 17 serving 14. Allison Mikulski serving, 15 serving 17. Wisely.
16, serving 17. Sent it back, and there was nobody in the back for the Hornets to take that. They just figured there was a winner. It seemed like it was. Number 15, Leah Soydum, serving. First time I've seen her in the game. It's amazing that they kept that alive. Oh! Arena Ransom. I'm sure that's not the way she meant to hit it, but it worked. 19 serving 17, Isabella Murphy. Back in the game. Ball went beyond the partition here. Class. Angie Mack six back down. Anya comes back in. Jezere Ortega serving. We start from down by two. In the third set. Nice save by Jezere. Oh! Desiree again. Anastasia was going to serve. Now number seven, Allison Savinelli comes to the games. First time I'm seeing her. 21 serving 19. Into the net. Serving 21. Adriana Dillon serving. East Harford is down by one. Glastonbury is with him for clinching this match. Was a clutch play. Scores tied at 21. Everybody wants the ball. And Anya, she turned around. She looked worried that maybe the net had been touched. The only thing that touched it was the ball, though. 22-21, East Hartford. They lead by one. They're within 4 points of winning the third set. And if they do, we'll go on to a fourth. Serving 22-21. Oh, that was so close to the net, but didn't quite make it over, and that's a hard one to hit. The score's tied at 22. Gwyneth Ross is serving. Asia Kloss serving. She's done well there. By the Lady Hornets. Takes a break. Serving 23. If Anya is able to make this happen, the Lady Hornets will have won the third set, taking it to a fourth. There's a violation. Okay. So now the score is tied at 24. And the winning score would now be 26. The winner has to have a 2-point lead. By
nice save by Asia.
Isabella tried to block that one. She mistimed the jump just a little bit. The deflection threw off the rest of the players.
It's now set point for Glastonbury.
Nice save. Oh, twice Isabella came through for the Lady Hornets on that point. Once on defense, the other time on offense.
25-25. The game is now to 27. For Glastonbury. Into the net. Scores tied at 26. Isabella Murphy is serving. Glastonbury has been bringing in a whole bunch of players here that had not played for the entire match so far. Actually, not a whole bunch. They're just doing it with one position. They're rotating one position with a new player. Set point for Glastonbury again. And she pulled it off. The score is tied at 27. The game is now to 29. Desiree Ortega. Still in it. Asia gets it over. Isabella Murphy, the block goes out. Now it's East Tarquin's turn to have a set point. Taking it to a fourth set, at the very least.